Today I'm going to talk about Suropharyngomas. In Suropharyngomas, we seek others' protection from all the evil and Suropharyngomas are the last two surahs of the Quran. They were revealed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in prayer. Together this prayer is called Al-Mu'adhin.
Al-Mu'adhin.
Two protectors. Once an evil man named Labid did some black magic on the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that caused him illness and discomfort to health and mind. As a remedy of this action, Allah sent down these two souls for the Prophet. In Surah Al-Falaq, we seek Allah's protection from all the evil creations, from the evil of the darkness, from the blowing of the night and black magic, and from evil jealousy of others. And Suropharyngomas, we seek Allah's protection from the whispering of the devil in our mind. It is sunnah to recite these surahs along with Suropharyngomas every night before sleep, 3 times for the protection of any evil. Thank you for listening.